answer your name.
My memory verse is taken from Revelation 37, and it says, "But in the days of voice of seven angels, when it shall begin to sound, the mystery of God should be finished, as he had declared to his servant the prophet." Thank you.
Shalom, church. My name's Deborah Oluchi Wabuezi. My memory verse is taken from Book of Isaiah, chapter 12, verse 2 and 3. "Behold, God is my salvation. I will trust and not be afraid. For the Lord Jehovah is my strength and my song. He also become my salvation. Therefore, with joy shall he draw water out of the wells of salvation."
Amen. God bless you.
Good day, pastors and ministers, mommies and daddies. My names are Awele and George. I am 6 years old. My memory verse is taken from the Book of Matthew, chapter 11, verse 28 to 30. "Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest." 29. "Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your soul." 30. "For my yoke is easy and my body is light." Shalom, church.
Shalom. Catch the young, catch the young.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen, moms and dads, pastor, Mr. viewers. My name is Amede Gulo. I am here to say my memory verse. My memory verse came from the Book of Isaiah, chapter 1, verse 18 to 20. And it says, verse 18, "Come now, let us reason together, say the Lord. Though your sheep be as scarlet, they shall be white as snow. Though may be white like crimson, they shall be as wool." Verse 19, "If ye be willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the land." Verse 20, "But if you refuse and rebel, you shall be devoured in the sword. For man the Lord has spoken it." Shalom to the bride of God.
Shalom. Powerful. The future generation.
Shalom to the bride of Christ worldwide. My name is Oyen Chimba. My memory verse is taken from Luke 10, verse 19 to 20. "Behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions, and over all the power of the enemy, and not to elements hurt you." 20. "Notwithstanding this, rejoice, not that the spirits are subject unto you, but rather because your names are written in heaven." Thank you.
Good day, pastors and ministers. Good day, mommies and daddies. Good day to the viewers. My name is Praise Edukebe. My memory verse is taken from the Book of Proverbs, chapter 6, verse 16 to 19. And it says, "This 16 does the Lord hate. Yea, seven are an abomination unto him. A proud look, a lying tongue, and hand that sheds innocent blood. A heart that devises wicked imagination. And feet that sweet in running to mischief. And false witness that speaketh lie, and he that sloweth discord among brethren." Shalom.
Shalom. God bless you. Fire on.
Shalom, Bride of Christ. My name is Divine Thomas. My memory verse is taken from Mark chapter 8, verse 34 to 36. And when he has called the people unto him with his disciples, also he said unto them, whosoever will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me. For whosoever shall lose his life shall lose it. Whosoever shall lose his life for my sake and the gospel, his shame shall save it. For what shall it profit a man if she shall gain the whole world and lose his own soul? Thank you.
Thank you.
Shalom, church. Good day, Bride of Christ. My name's Chiamaka Ali Favor. I am here to say my memory verse. My memory verse is taken from Matthew 25, verse 1 to 10. Then shall the kingdom of heaven be like an unto 10 virgins, which took their lamps and went forth to meet the bridegroom. And 5 of them were wise, and 5 were foolish. They were foolish, took their lamps and took no oil with them. But the wise took oil in their vessels with their lamps. While the bridegroom tarried, they all slumbered and slept. And at midnight there was a cry made, behold, the bridegroom cometh, go ye out to meet him. Then all those virgins arose and trimmed their lamps. And the foolish said unto the wise, give us of your oil, for our lamps are gone out. But the wise answered, say not so. Let there be not enough for us and you. But go ye rather to them that sell and buy for yourselves. When they went to buy, the bridegroom came, and they that were ready went in with him to the marriage, and the door was shut. Thank you.
Thank you. Ele fire for.
Hello, church. My name is Promise Fanjuku. My memory verse is taken from Malachi 4, 5, and 6. He says, behold, I will send you Elijah the prophet before the coming of the great and dreadful day of the Lord. And he shall turn the heart of the father to the children, and the heart of the children to the father, lest I come as my death to the cause. Thank you.
Thank you. God bless you.
Shalom, church. My name is Chukwudad Ebenue. My memory verse is taken from Song of Solomon 2, verse 1 to 4. And it says, I'm the rose of Sharon and the lily of the valleys. As the lily among the thorns, so is my beloved, so is my love among the daughters. As the apple tree among the trees of the wood, so is my beloved among the sons. I sat down on his shadow with a great delight, and his fruit was sweet to my taste. He brought me to the banqueting house, and his banner over me was love. Thank you.
Shalom.
Good day, pastor and ministers. Good day, mommy and daddy. My name is Chisom Okeke. I'm here to prevent my memory verse. My memory verse is taken from Mark 11, 22, verse 23. And Jesus answered unto them, have faith in God, for verily I say unto you, that whosoever shall say unto the mountain, to be cast into the sea, will not doubt in his heart. But those things which he said shall come to pass, he shall have whatsoever he said. Shalom.
Shalom. Answer your name.
Good day, pastor. Good day, mommies and daddy. I am here to say my memory verse. My memory verse is taken from the book of Psalm, chapter 1, verse 1, 2, 3. And it says, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the skill of the scornful, but delight in the law of the Lord, and in his law dwell, meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaf also shall not wither. Whatsoever he does shall prosper. Thank you.
God bless you.
Shalom, church. My name is Hope Noe Kachi Goswi. I meant to recite my memory verse. My memory verse is taken from the book of Hebrews 6, 1 to 4. And it says, therefore, living the principles of the doctrine of Christ, let us go on to perfection, not laying again the foundation of repentance from dead works and of faith towards God, of the baptism and of laying on that and resurrection from dead works and of eternal judgment. And this we will do if God permits, for it is impossible for those who were enlightened and have tested on the heavenly gifts and are made partakers of the Holy Ghost. Thank you.
Good day, moms and daddy. Good day, pastors and me. Hello, viewers. My name is Awam Ojoy. My memory verse is taken from 1 Corinthians 30, verse 11. And it says, but when that which is perfect is come, then that which is past shall be done away. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child. I talked as a child. But when I became a man, I put on away children's things. Thank you.
God bless you.
Shalom, church. My name is Esther Woya. My mom's verse is taken from the book of Hebrews chapter 4, verse 12. And it says, for the word of God is quick, powerful, and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the divider of sunder of souls and spirits and of the joints and marrow, and it is a discerner of the thoughts and intent of the heart. Verse 13 says, neither is there any creature that is not manifested in his sight, but all things are naked and open unto the eyes of him with whom we have to do. Thank you.
That is, thus says the word of God. Everything is naked before his eyes.